So here's how you remove a block or change a block or change the face of a block without actually removing it. So what you do is you just simply break and place it at the same exact time. So yeah, you can do it in any direction and it works with everything. I'll do it again just to show you. So let's say there are these warped planks. I can just break and place it at the same exact time, and that's how you do it. Thank you for watching. Please sub, please like, and yeah. Bye!